Well then, why?
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion, your guise is now that of the jack! Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything!
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed, indeed, yeah, and maybe, maybe, not even then.
Around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise.
Slay me. I carry no weight. I come from the north. Looked for shelter at Gut Gash tribe. Was turned away. Better off. Here's something big is coming. Something destructo grand. Warlord Stinky Gummo is gonna bring the kill to them.
Something, but now it's gone. It's gone no matter how much they loved or hated or bigoted. A hulk. An old ship. Armed to the teeth.
searching!
luxuries.
Down here.
So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you mean to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That talon! You do well bringing that to Chief. Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
What were Gut Gash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon. Pull the talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed? Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it. I'll go get it. What happens, happens.
Keep an eye out.
Roadkill,
no surprises.
Buster incoming. Yes, even the littlest ones are armored up. Convoy tracks!
Dibrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor! Honey, God, Dr. Magnum Opuson. Here I am. Their lead truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. Huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
So this is a talent. How does this help me?
It's fashioned into a hood ornament, huh? An unprofane figure made to bring luck amongst these heathen. This is a job for Cheat. Yes, Cheat. He's a master of projectile and weapons and blastings. He'll know what to do with it.
Why must a vehicle be so important? Allies are a powerful aid. Even a dog can be a lifesaver. You focus your loyalty on a dead thing.
I can drive a car. I'll cross the plains with silence in a car. People, get in my way.
Do you trust the car?
More than any man.
We have a long way to walk. Let's look deeper.